Okay, we are back with some more Melanie Martinez. Next up is Drama Club, and we got a music video. Let's check it out. Oh, produced by One Love. Produced by One Love. Shouts out One Love. Oh, there's certain drama. What is that guy's hair? Hold on, wait. Bro, he looking like Oh man, he's looking like those colonizers back. Okay, you know what I mean. The freaking dude with the white hair and stuff, and the curls. Those guys, you know what I mean. Christopher Columbus looking dudes. I don't like that hairstyle. The bow in the back with the ponytail, cool, but like it ain't it, dude. It ain't it. Ooh, bars. Wait, guys, the audio is super quiet. I'm gonna crank it for us because, like, it's so quiet. And I wanna hear these bars. Should be better? Everyone's so soft, everyone's so sensitive. If I offend you, you're hanging on my sentences. You could keep your costume and you could keep your mask. I'ma take a bow so you can kiss my ass. I'm gonna sign up for your drama, up for your drama, up for your drama club. I never signed up for your drama, up for your drama club. That's a really nice, like, theater. They try to feed you lines that you have to memorize. You always hide behind your Wizard of Oz disguise. Do you even have a brain? You're sticking to a page. You're faking all your pain, yeah, you're bleeding on a stage. I never signed up for your drama, up for your drama, up for your drama club. I never signed up for your drama. I'm liking this so far. This, guys, this production is heat. The vocals are here. I didn't expect that. I was waiting because it's like cooking. It's cooking and it cooked. It cooked. Are we going to get some dessert? I think we're going to get some dessert. I forget what I was going to say. Vocals and stereo. That's nice. The flow. The vocals here, dude. Guys, I don't want to say it doesn't remind me of Light Shower, but it gives the same aura that Light Shower has. I forget what I rated Light Shower, but did I give that a 10 off the bat? Because it is a 10 now. It is a 10 now. Light Shower, dude, that's like all time. Top 10. No, not even. It's 10. It's a 10.
You're being brainwashed. What is she doing? Go get her. Go on.
Can't you see what's happening? Open your fucking eyes. Get off of me. Get off. Wait.
She got powers. I was gonna say, use the powers. What is this, a bridge? Wait, the song came back on. Was that a bridge or is this the outro? I'm liking this little, like, vibe here. What is this? Oh, is this the chorus outro?
Never signed up for your drum club.
She did it. God, what the fuck? That kind of reminded me of The Boys. I don't know, The Boys gets kind of bloody and gruesome. That was pretty crazy. Dude, the song is a banger. I love the song, and the video is really cool. and then shit switched up, you know what I mean? She broke the brainwashing, and they got their revenge. I love her expressions in her face while she's singing. Why doesn't anyone talk about how good the choreography is? I love the fact that the song switches from a normal song to 8D audio. I don't know those things because it's like 8D audio and stuff, and like I don't know that shit. I produced tracks for fucking years, you know what I mean? Like, not like for anybody or anything, like for myself, and I've learned over the years. But I don't know shit about 8D audio. What is that? I don't know what that is. I hear it. Oh, wait. 8D audio. It kind of makes it sound like she's actually in front of you rather than like in your head. Hmm. Interesting. Thank you so much for the likes. Melanie 100. Okay, that's a lot. I love at the end of the video when the janitor's just sweeping up body parts, like, oh, frick, not again. True. I love her voice when she yells, wake up. Wake up. It's just a dream. Having a larger capacity to feel and express emotion are one of the many qualities that make us superior to your kind. Well, I mean, they were brainwashed in the video, right? So, like, they're kind of, their emotions and stuff are all, like, shut down, I think. This is society nowadays. Getting canceled for having a different opinion and get all those cruel insults until you give in to their shit. Yeah, cancel culture is kind of fucked. I don't even think cancel culture is... I feel like it's kind of dying out. Cancel culture is past its peak, I feel like. I don't know. I love how she acts... Maybe I'm wrong. I don't I don't know, but I'm on the internet like all the time. I love how she acts and how she sings. I love her songs. It's so calm. It's like a lullaby. It kind of is. This one's kind of like a banger lullaby, though. I like how Melanie can make her songs kind of depressing, but also make it pretty and pink. True. I love how she just left the iron on his face like it's casual. What did you do at school today, hun? Oh, you know, just murdered my principal and ripped him up limb by limb. Nothing unusual. She finally tortured the comments. Oh, she finally turned the comments on. I can share my love for her music. Yeah, I was wondering that too. I was like, is this even the official page? Because I scrolled down and I saw there was comments. And usually the comments are off on her channel. So I'm surprised that they're on. She has that aesthetic that nobody else has. That's actually true. To make it clear, when Melanie said, I don't want to be an actress, she meant I don't want to be fake. That makes sense. You can keep your costume, you can keep your mask. Coronavirus has entered the chat. Drama club exists. Melanie, I'm about to end this man's whole career. Okay. I don't want to be an actress. Mel, I have some bad news. I don't get it. Because she's an artist? But like the other person said, I think it's just about how people are being fake, right? Anyways. I enjoyed this. Like I said, it has a similar aura of Light Shower. It doesn't sound like insanely similar or anything, but it reminds me of it. And I fuck with it. The singing's nice. The production's top tier, dude. The lyrics are really good. Keep it elite, man. Keep, blah, blah, rate this track. I'm going to go 9.3. I'm going to settle on a 9.3 for now, but that can change. Drama Club. Really dope track, man. I fuck with it. 9.3, dude.